left here tonight, the final Thursday for SmackDown here on UPN.
The following Divas match is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, Christy Hemming.
So the network executive who's joined us here on SmackDown, Palmer Cannon, said the network had an issue with the lingerie pillow fight last week. So he decided to put the girls in a more traditional wrestling match.
That's not real traditional wrestling gear, but I'm enjoying it. Anyway, tonight's SmackDown is sponsored by Transporter 2. The best in the business is back in the game. Tomorrow, only in theaters.
And by Tag Body Spray for Guys, consider yourself warned.
And by the U.S. Department of Transportation.
Think if I put some of that Tag Body Spray on, Chris, you'd like it.
It'd be nice if you use a little deodorant first.
And making her way to the ring, Stacey Keebler.
You know, we were talking about that lingerie pillow fight that never happened on SmackDown last week because of the standards and practices issue.
Right, you're kind of reliving your college days.
Right, well, it actually did take place in the arena last week, and you can see that on WWE.com right now, that lingerie pillow fight between Stacey Keebler and Chris Hemming.
Look at Marcus Stroud. Yeah, you don't see that in the locker room at the Jaguars. The Jaguars locker room, everybody's messed up. Well, anyway, Stacey Keebler looks phenomenal, as usual. And so does Christy Hemming. So, what do you want? Pick-up time. Well, I mean, you know, well, they're smiling, they're happy. That's good. A happy fight.
And fair handshake. Nice sports swimmanship.
That is a word. It just became a word. Just now. Just made it a new word.
So, Stacey and Christy. Lock it up center of the ring. I am so excited. I don't know about you about the next five. Oh, man. Great athletic ability.
So the cartwheel goal. What the hell is this?
Now what?
I have no idea. What the hell? That's Subban.
What is he wearing?
Stacey's left. No, he's wearing like a...
What is Subban doing out here?
Subban. What's that name? Subban. I don't know. The girls...
But, you know, not for nothing, but I was enjoying watching Christy and Stacey.
This guy, what's this guy walking on Mars? Oh, something stupid before. Well, check this out. Let's get a shot of his boots if you can. He's walking around like, he's walking on a cloud or something. Look at this guy. He's even the white, trench coat with the sleeves.
Like sort of a duster.
Yeah. Duster, but it's different. Whatever he's doing, I don't appreciate it. He's taking center stage and disrupting this traditional great wrestling match that's about to happen. Stacey Christy.
All right. He's up with it.
I think he just winked at you, Cole, by the way. I think he did wink at you, for real.
He did not.
Believe that, or maybe Marcus Stroud. I don't know. He winked at one of you guys.
Girl, that's what you call an entrance. You should learn from this. You call yourself divas? Look the way you dress. The way you walk down this ring. The truth is, comparing the sexiness and the style of Sylvain to you two girls, it's like comparing the supermodel Kate Moss to the fat actress Kirstie Alley.
Stop the pain.
I think it's actually Alley.
Retaliation.
Oh my! I'm
very happy to see Hardcore Holly.
Yes, I don't want to miss them. The Alabama Slammer.
Well, I think this Sylvain must have bumped his head in the back or something, you think? What the hell is this guy coming out here? These girls are supposed to have a great match on Divas. And they ruined it. He ruined it.
Sly, let me tell you something.
Sylvan, thank you.
All right, Sylvester, whatever it is. Nobody cares how you walk to the ring, my friend. So best thing for you to do is carry your happy little ass right back where you came from.
Yeah.
You see, I'm just like every male in this audience. I'm here to watch these two hot girls, and I mean really hot, get it on.
Bobby.
I believe the name's Hardcore. What a right. And Hardcore Holly.
Well, if Sylvain didn't bump his head earlier, he just got his head pulled.
And Sylvain is going to make an untraditional exit here. Nothing pretty about the way Sylvain's leaving the arena, is there?
No, not for nothing. Sylvain deserved that little, that big smack, I should say, from Hardcore Holly.
Hey, Sylvain, note to self, it's not wise to mess around with Hardcore Holly. You don't upset me, Alabama Slammer.
Don't interrupt the teams either while you're at it.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, still to come tonight.
Wait, hold on, too quick now. Oh, see that? Hardcore's the hero. So jealous.